Hello guys, my name is Sana. Today, we are going to talk about a cool instrument. I bet you have all the things you need already. All you need is a glass of water, some paper that has something to draw on it. Let's get started. So I have this paper and I have this glass of water. Let's see what happens if I put the paper behind the glass of water. Didn't you recognize that the arrows were first pointing this way, but when I put it behind the water, the arrows were pointing this way. Now let's understand why. So first, let's talk about light waves. I think you all know what light waves is. I made another video about it. For now, I just want to get a quick recap of it. So I have this orange, and why is this orange? Orange. That's because all the light waves, except orange, can go through it. Orange will get sent out. So the room is filled with light waves because it has light, and if all the lights are off, then you have light from the sun at least. Now I'll explain about this. So normally when you just look at this paper like this, all the light waves you could just see, they just go straight to the air. But when you put them behind the water, the light waves are going to one layer of glass, then water, then another layer of glass. That's why this turned out upside down or sideways or something. I got curious about something. What happens if you put the paper into this? Because the light waves don't have to pass two layers of glass. They only have to pass one layer of glass. Before I put that in, let me show the one where I put this behind. So the arrow is pointing this side, but what you can see is the arrow pointing this side. Now let's try to put this in the water. Let's try to put it in. So you may see that the arrow is pointing this side before I put it into the water, and it's still pointing this side. I guess it doesn't get reversed. I think it only gets reversed by two layers of glass. What we learned today was refraction. What does refraction mean? Refraction is when the light waves bend. Also, go and check out my other science videos. Bye! So I'm going to show you this magic trick. I have this square. Close your eyes. Now you can open them. Look, I have the same square and a star. That was my magic trick. I'm not going to explain it.